Indiana State University announces the cancellation of a speaker series event involving the editor-in-chief of the National Review. Conservative Rich Lowry was scheduled to speak on campus on September 30th. In a news release, ISU said the event was canceled because of campus and community safety concerns. ISU also stated that it is important to stress that this cancellation is not intended to limit our neutrality on different political viewpoints.